Please. A life is at stake. You've got to help my friend.
Wait. Slow down and explain.
Atea and I were heading south with supplies from Saltbite when machines attacked. I left her behind so I could get help from the Grove and ran straight into another machine.
So your friend is still up the road, fighting machines?
That's what I'm trying to tell you!
I'll bail her out if I can. You go on and get those reinforcements.
Will do. I'm in your debt.
The other Tanakh should be somewhere up the road. A supply sled. Minus the supplies. And the Tanakh soldier. It looks like the Tanakh tried to salvage some supplies after getting attacked. Then dropped them? A running battle? Maybe they can lead me to the other soldier. There. Tracks from the missing Tanakh.
Hey! Vitae sent me! By the ten, that lump made it. That lump made it. I thought we were both finished. Let's clear out these machines!
How are we going to take that thing down?
time to lose!
Attack! You stubborn fool! You haven't let me down yet. I'm alive. Thanks. If you hadn't shown up, I would have been machine grist.
All I did was give your friend here a little time to come to the rescue.
Ah, you're full of it. I barely escaped with my life on the road.
That I believe.
I hope some of your supplies are still usable.
Me too. Food's always scarce. The soldiers at the Grove need the rations. No way we can trek back north to Saltbite to get more.
I'll get this one back on her feet, and we'll scrape what's left of our haul in the dirt.
You're making me hungry. Thanks, Outlander. We won't forget what you did.
Stay safe, both of you.